Wait a minute, who's bringing their work home?
Oh, it's just Bundy with no shoes on.
That's cute, Milt. How's business? Dig up a new wife?
Come on! We'll settle this on the Alley of Honor.
Fine, Bundy, we're gonna bury you.
And then we're gonna steal your watch.
Let's bowl, dead boys.
Okay, so, Al, what's this brilliant master plan that can't fail?
I am going to bowl barefoot.
And?
That's it.
Well, that's better than nothing.
That is nothing.
Don't worry about it. This championship is as good as ours.
You need shoes.
Why can't I bowl barefoot?
Because we had a guy in here who bowled barefoot, fell, got a splinter, and sued us for $1.5 million. So the new rule is, you need shoes.
What are we going to do?
Well, we're going to have to go with our alternate. Bud.
But he stinks.
He's my son. Don't you think I know he stinks? But he's a Bundy. I'll give him a pep talk, he'll bowl fine. Bud boy, I need to talk to you, son.
What? Someone need to wipe their hands on the back of my shirt.
Son, you remember that time you didn't make the Little League team and you came home crying and I said it was okay because you did your best?
Yeah.
Well, that was a crock. I was ashamed of you then and remain so to this day. But I'm going to give you a second chance. I need you to bowl. I need you to bowl well. I need you to win. Can you do that for your pa?
I haven't bowled for a while. I don't know if...
He's in! Yes! Go take a practice throw, son. You see, that's the good thing about being a Bundy. Even though the chips may be down and things look bad, every time we... Incoming!